Smithsonian Museum of American History. Over there is the Museum of American History. And across the street to our right is the Ronald Reagan Federal Building.
Which has got the customs thing.
Yes.
Because that was cool. They had the supercar and everything.
Make sure we're not weirdos.
But we are.
Liberals, yes. Weirdos, no.
Weirdos.
That's you.
It is a lovely building.
It's a little warmer today than it has been, but that's okay. Still very nice and temperate.
That is only one of 19 museums that are part of the Smithsonian.
Yes.
19 museums and a zoo, and then 20, over 200 affiliate museums.
That's a lot of places.
Yeah.
So.
But the official snoozeums.
You can see.
Are.
We went to the 19-0. Smithsonian today.
Just the part, one part.
Yes, just to the American History Museum. We're going to do the Smithsonian Castle tomorrow and hopefully the Air and Space.
Yeah. And then the Holocaust.
Or is the, our driver kept referring
and
to
the
it,
Holocaust.
The Holocaust.
The Holocaust and the Spy Museum Friday. Today is Wednesday, right? I don't even remember what day it is anymore.
Yes, it is.
And hopefully power will be back on when we get home.
Yes. Water.
Yes, sure. But very lovely. Our tax dollars at work, keeping these grounds pretty.
Yep. All the squirrels fat and happy.
Mm-hmm.
The little birdies.
And pregnant, in the case we saw yesterday.
Yes.
Well,
poor squirrel.
Don't know if she was still pregnant. I think she was already given birth and was nursing.
Yeah.
She had squirrel boobs.
Yeah.
Scoots, yeah.